master and tell him I will not fall to the dragon level. You drive me mad with snorting. I did not mean to scare the sheep. Oh, tell him. Tell your master her blood is not on my hands. Beg him, please. He must remove the curse. The forest and fields have risen up against me, red in tooth and claw.
Dead from fear or something else. These are the ramblings of a madman. But the animals, I cannot deny they tormented him. And that stench, rubbish and rotting food. In his fear, he barricaded himself inside. Little wonder the rats came. He was terrified. Believed himself cursed after killing a she-wolf and her cub. He fulfilled his own prophecy, and nature took its revenge.